Well, I walked on down to my bank just to see what I could see. I asked the man behind the desk, I said, is there any money there for me? Now, he didn't know just what to say. I said, I need some money in a terrible way. Now, he didn't say yes, and he didn't say no. He just shook my hand, showed me the door. Oh, Lord. Oh, the blues is killing me. I said, Lord, Lord, Lord. Ah, my blues is killing me. Not trying to save money. Bother my mind. We go down to the store, you know, we got to buy on time. We got TV, radio, computer, tablets, all kinds of phones. One of these days, I think they'll all be gone. My baby need clothes. My wife need a car. It's a wonder to me we got this far. Landlord is knocking. He want the rent. And I'm looking for the money we already spent. I said, Lord, ooh, the blues is killing me. I said, Lord, 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 yeah, my blues is killing me. Is killing me. Tax time coming. You know that's a mess. I'm paying Uncle Sam more. I'm taking home less. The poor stay poor. The rich stay rich. I'm stuck somewhere in the middle. Ain't this a bitch? Just barely getting by kinda make me mean. Because the politicians I'm paying, they live real clean. Step down, Mr. Politician. Live like I do. I want you to know these working man blues. Oh, Lord. The blues is killing me. I said, Lord, Lord, Lord. Folks, they're roughing my house. My wife always telling me things like, Douglas, your money's funny. And your change is strange. I said, what are you talking about, baby? I'm a hard-working man. I get paid weekly. She said, I know. Very weekly. Roughing my house, man. But I got one thing in my favor. Yeah, I got one thing in my favor. You know what it is? My last name, MacLeod. You see, you spell MacLeod, M-A-C, capital L-E-O-D. That means I'm gonna know if you know me or not. You call me on a landline about 6:30 in the evening. We just got done eating supper and doing the dishes. And the phone rang. That's a blues phone now. So I pick up the receiver. I say, hello. Man say, Mr. MacLeod. I say, who? Doug MacLeod. I say, ain't nobody here by that name. He said, oh, I'm sorry, Doug MacLeod. Doug MacLeod, is he there? I said, no, ain't nobody here by that name either. Who am I speaking with? He said, this is the Acme Collection Company. I'm calling about the couch. Is this 539-7234? I said, yeah. I said, sounds like you got the right number, but the wrong party. He said, oh, I'm sorry to have troubled you, sir. I said, no trouble at all. And I turned around to my wife. I said, baby, we got the couch for another month. I said, Lord, Lord, Lord. Woo, the blue. You know, they're killing me. And I think we should end this like Albert might have ended it. Thank y'all very much. Ah.